couple of real good chances at either end.
Here comes Boudreaux, forced to turn by Jalmerson, who stripped him. Now a chance for Toews. He drives, it's front for side, right to the goal. He scores! Defense leads to offense, and Dick Jalmerson just kind of spooked Johnny Hockey. The Hawks went the other way, and Brandon Saad, who's had a great third period, puts him in front.
Well, not a lot of time and space at the far blue line, but as you mentioned, Pat, Boudreaux loses an edge, and the Flames were going one way, and the Hawks were going back the other. And what did we talk about, Jonas Hiller? You got to wait, allow him to go down, and then fire that puck upstairs, and that's exactly where Brandon Saad goes. Top shelf on Jonas Hiller.